You didn't think this was the end of the story, did you? We're all buzzing to know more about Descendants 3, and over the past few months, the cast dropped plenty of hints about the movie. Stay tuned to find out when the movie could get released. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe to The Things and give our video a big thumbs up. Now let's check out what we know about Descendants 3 so far. The cast. So let's go ahead and solve the first mystery. Who will actually be in the cast for Descendants 3? The Internet Movie Database has kept everything very hidden as none of the original cast were actually announced on the movie just yet, but we have a feeling that will change very soon. Of course, we'll probably still see the main four villains back in the story since both previous movies have been about them. So that means Dove Cameron will still play Mal, Cameron Boyce will be Carlos, Boo Boo Stewart is Jay, and Sophia Carson is Evie. But there will most likely be other actors that will appear again in the movie. Don't forget, we also saw Uma in the end of Descendants 2. If you've watched the bloopers and deleted scenes, you probably know that Dizzy was also one of the characters that got to the iconic Descendants ending. Harry Hook even got to do his part, although it was Uma who was chosen for the actual release. So there's a good chance we'll be seeing her in Descendants 2. We also have a feeling Mitchell Hope will return as Ben, since Ben and Mal's story is only just beginning. As of February 2018, most of the actors have a clear schedule with no other projects confirmed, apart from Chyna Ann McClain, who is playing Jennifer Pierce in Black Lightning. Even Dove Cameron's movie Dumplin' is now in post-production, meaning her schedule is free. Either this is a huge coincidence or it's a confirmed fact that Descendants 3 are coming faster than expected. We can't wait to get more news about the cast and see who else might be coming to join them. So make sure to let us know your ideal cast for the third movie. The story. So what could Descendants 3 possibly be about? If you saw any of our other Descendants videos, you know we shared a lot of theories that were made by some of the biggest fans of the movies. We even introduced fan fictions and strategized on what could and what couldn't potentially happen for the next series. But just as a reminder, here's where Descendants 2 left off. Mal and Uma had a pretty epic battle that ended with Mal and Ben reunited in a sweet moment. But in the final scene, we saw her here asking the iconic Descendants question that confirmed the third movie was going to happen. We also saw Dizzy accepting an offer to attend Auradon Prep, and Fairy Godmother got Mal's spellbook. So where does that leave us? Well, Cameron Boyce has his own idea for the third movie. He told Teen Vogue that his dream is for a barrier to come down on the aisle that lets the parents come to Auradon, and we could witness an epic duel between the kids and the parents. Wouldn't that be awesome? We have a feeling that would be one of the most iconic final scenes ever, but since we don't really want Descendants to end after the third movie, we feel like they should save this idea for later. Kenny Ortega admitted they're not thinking about the plot of the third movie as of yet, as they wanted to see how the fans respond, so there's a good chance people will see exactly what they want to see. That definitely means there will be more romances, spats, battles, songs, solos, and most importantly, we'll probably see the dreamy Harry Hook again. There's nothing we'd want more than a dreamy duet and another chance for Mal to do her solo, since one of the deleted scenes from Descendants 2 involved Mal singing If Only. Guys, we still can't believe this movie is actually coming. We're so excited! The release date. So when is it actually coming? On the 13th of February 2018, Disney posted an Instagram photo saying they're having a big announcement. And die-hard Descendants fans were absolutely floored when they noticed that the small glimpse at the back of the announcement looks strangely like the Descendants franchise logo. On February 12th, Dove Cameron tweeted she wishes she could tell us what she's filming because everyone would flip out. By the time you're watching this, Disney will probably announce Descendants 3 as the official movie, but since we don't know what the release date will be, we can always speculate. After all, the first movie premiered on July 31st, 2015, and the second movie was released on July 21st, 2 years later. If the production team is following this schedule, we could expect Descendants 3 to hit the big screens in July 2019. But if Dove Cameron's tweet means she was actually filming Descendants 3, it could possibly mean that the team is getting ready to release the movie in late 2018. Don't forget that this movie also requires plenty of special effects, so it makes sense that it took 2 years for the second movie to be released. But anyways, we're super excited. Fans are also predicting we'll be seeing the trailer for the movie about 3 to 4 months before the release, since that's when we saw the trailer for Descendants 2. And while this might be a long long wait? We can guarantee it'll be totally worth it. After all, the first two movies didn't disappoint, and we're pretty sure the third one will get us even more excited. Let's just hope we're getting that iconic scene at the end, because to be completely honest, we definitely don't want the Descendants movies to finish. So, come on, share your own predictions with us. We want to know all about your favorite cast, your dream stories, and of course, when you think the actual movie is going to come out. Comment below and let's discuss Descendants 3. That's it for our video. Don't forget to subscribe to The Things and hit that like button for more videos like this one. See you next time.